Welcome back, everyone, to Magius Plays Metroid Fusion. Last time we made our way through most of Sector 4. And now we just need to make our way over here and face whatever challenge comes up next. Water around, it's going to be a bit challenging to get out of here. But not challenging enough to stop us. If you remember in here, this is where we came around to get the upgrade there. Just decided not to be any sort of a bother at all. Which is nice. Now. For a bit of a fast boss. That is not being at all nice to me right now. No, not nice at all. It'd be nice if I could actually tell which direction it was going to come from. Saw that one coming. Now let's try that again, shall we? I think I have a bit of a better idea of how to handle them. That could definitely have gone better. Not sure why I decided to run all the way to the left there. Thank you. There we go. Much better. Annoying fight, annoying end, mostly because the screen for this game is just tiny. Just gets us right back here. Or we can save, which I will because I definitely do not want to go through that again. And we can keep moving onward. Which way do we need to go next? Still don't think there's anything we can do in here. Until we take care of the water. Still can't get through the blue doors yet. No, we can get through the blue doors. What am I saying? That may be the way we need to go. Yep. Speed Booster gets us through the end of the room there. And lets us take care of the, well, most of the water problem. Still need to be careful about the exposed wires there. But most of the water now is not a problem. Although I do emphasize most of the water. Thank you. good chunk of it we still... Well, some of it we still have to worry about. And even if we didn't, it still slows us down and can keep us from getting to some of the stuff we really want to get to. And now we've lowered the water, that should get us a few more places we can go. Of course. Need to go fast to get through there. I'll grab as many missile tanks as we can along the way. Yeah, I'm not going to get everything, but I'll grab what I can along the way. Yeah, that's just going to be an exit for us. Obviously, there's something else down there that we can get, if we can figure out how to get there. Which may be a little on the challenging side. Not one way or the other. Definitely a bit low on health, so I'll jump in here. Refill on everything, because why not? And now the water's been drained out of here. Still can't go to the right there, but we can go to the left. Can't get past that door, that segment, and can't get through the top. Go ahead and grab this missile tank, because why not? Let's see what this way has to offer. Oh, another dead end. Nothing we can do here for the moment, so let's head back to the navigation point and see what good old Adam has to say. Maybe able to face the SAX yet. Yeah, that's not happening for quite a while. No missile upgrade. Need level 4 lock to get it. Data room in sector 2 is blocked by more SAX activity. Now we go over to the fire section. Which we were unable to do much of anything in when we first glanced over there. Which may or may not be terribly surprising. I don't know about you, but I don't feel that the speed booster feels very fast in this game. In fact, I feel it's pretty much downright slow most of the time. Level 2 hatches, but we don't have any choice in the matter. And that'll give us super missiles. And avoid the superheated rooms. So no mandatory hell run in this game. Thank goodness for that. We'll get speed boost if we jump at the right time. And we literally can't go back to the area we just were in. You know, really all that is a shortcut over to here. There's nothing we can really do in there yet. Speed boosted through there. Or I can see what's over here. Green door? Okay. Well, not much we'll be able to do about that right now. Another green door. There we go. I guess that's just the missile thing for us to grab. Yeah, we're not going back that way. Yeah. goes all the way through, that'll be right in front of that door. That didn't quite work. Let's try that again, shall we? Well, this is certainly a puzzling predicament. If that's a clue. Let's see what it does for us. Oh, there we go. Kind of silly to have a door that, or have a security room that the only way to get into it without destroying the station is through the door that it locks. Well, I guess that does make for a fairly secure doorway. Sure enough, here's the X. Going that way anytime soon. At least not until we get the next upgrade. I could definitely use some more health. So up we go. And go ahead and call it here. Thank you for joining me for this episode, and tune in next time for more Metroid Fusion. Until then, Magius out.